Is that rolling, Bob? Greetings, YouTube. If the rain holds off, it's time for another Friday Savinelli. Oh boy. Damp. Matches went light. Friday Savinelli. A rock briar. Without Haunted Bookshop. Bought some Haunted Bookshop not too long ago, largely based on the buzz. Within the YouTube pipe community. Figured I had to try it because so many people seemed to like it and it was almost legendary. And as I said before, I smoked a pipe over 30 years ago briefly, gave it up, and just restarted this year. And it's a bewildering array of tobaccos out there now. A little aside, this nail. Wasn't it 2 a.m. on the porch, pipe on the porch? Somebody like that who talked about repurposing old nails as tampers. That's an old cut nail that I found somewhere around my house here. My house was built in 1929 and they used some nails like this. This one was unused, still in pretty good shape. It's kind of a cool tamper. But anyway, where was I? Yes, nowadays there's a bewildering array of tobacco available. And other than YouTube reviews and online reviews, it's kind of hard for a beginner to figure out what to smoke. You know, back in the day, there might have been a local brick and mortar shop. In those days, for me, it was a tinderbox in a mall. I guess Tinderbox is still around. In fact, I know they are. I went to one not too long ago in California. My local shop here, it's also some kind of chain, I guess, C.B. Perkins. Seems like they're primarily interested in selling cigars. Very limited selection of tobaccos and maybe less knowledge. So we go online. Anyway, with all the buzz about Haunted Bookshop, I figured I had to try it. Got some. I did a tin opening here, or first impression here. And it seemed okay. I wanted to like it because everybody else seemed to like it. And then I think it was Tom, the Northwest pipe smoker, who had some. He's a big Vulcan Supreme guy. And he said he didn't do anything for him at all. He didn't really care for it. And more recently, I saw a review by Chris at Eldridge Pipes over in the UK. He essentially seemed to hate it. He said, I'll never smoke it again. So I've had a total of, I think, three bowls now, and smoked it again yesterday after listening to Chris. And I really decided I didn't enjoy it. It was hot, didn't have a whole lot of flavor. Was disappointing. I felt like I was wasting my pipe smoking time. I only get, if I'm lucky, a bowl a day. I wanted a do-over. So now I'm smoking, as before, Telegraph Hill. Enjoy it a lot more. So here's my Friday Savinelli. But I'm putting a new twist, my own twist on the tradition. I won't be smoking the Haunted Bookshop again unless I put the jar away somewhere and forget about it for a few years and try it again, and maybe time will magically transform it. So as everybody says, you got to smoke the tobacco you like. I don't want to force myself to smoke tobaccos that I'm not really enjoying. Life is too short to smoke tobacco you don't like. That's about it. Have a good weekend, good evening, good Shabbos, whatever you do, and thanks for watching.